South Burlington, Vermont. South Burlington is a city in Chittenden County, Vermont, United States. As of the 2010 U.S. Census, the population of the city was 17,904. It is home to the headquarters of Ben & Jerry's and Vermont's largest mall, the University Mall. It is also one in the principal municipalities of the Burlington, Vermont metropolitan area. Vermont's largest airport, Burlington International Airport, is located in South Burlington. The area of South Burlington was first granted by the province of New Hampshire as part of Burlington Township on June 7, 1763. The town of Burlington was organized around 1785. In 1865, the unincorporated village of Burlington was chartered as a city. The remaining area of the town came to be organized as a separate town with the name South Burlington in the same year, 1865. The town of South Burlington was later incorporated as a city in 1971. The City Center Initiative is a proposal to create a walkable downtown for the city of South Burlington. The public is investing in infrastructure to support gathering spaces, mobility and economic vitality. Public infrastructure. The over 300-acre area targeted to be developed and redeveloped is zoned for mixed use, including residential, commercial, and cultural spaces. The main components under design or construction by the city are a city hall, senior center and public library, streets and parks. Two main streets, Market Street and Garden Street, will be constructed and or reconstructed to form the central routes through city center. These streets will be outfitted with bicycle and walking facilities, lined with trees, and include stormwater infiltration services. Along these streets will be mixed-use buildings primarily for use by lower-level retail and upper-level residential units. In addition, a 7-plus-acre plot has been redeveloped as a public park, with walking paths through a forest, a children's discovery area, and natural art landmarks. Located in western Chittenden County, South Burlington is bordered by the municipalities of Burlington to the northwest, Winooski and Colchester to the north, Essex to the northeast, Williston to the east, Shelburne to the south, and Shelburne Bay on Lake Champlain to the west. A large portion of Lake Champlain west of Burlington, extending west to the New York state line, is also part of South Burlington. The Winooski River runs east-west through the north side of the city, at Burlington. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 29.6 square miles, of which 16.5 square miles is land and 13.1 square miles, or 44.25%, is water. U.S. Census population estimate for 2015 was 18,791. As of the census of 2010, the population density was 1,121.2 people per square mile. There were 8,429 housing units at an average density of 507.8 per square mile. Race and ethnicity is of the 2017 census estimates. South Burlington has a largely service-based economy. There are 191 businesses in retail trade, mainly concentrated around city center near Dorset Street and Williston Road. There are 131 establishments in healthcare and assistance and 116 in professional, scientific, and technical service industries. In 2015, South Burlington was first in the state for gross retail and used sales with $1,888,484,094. Real estate, rental, and leasing operations had a sales value of $86,976,000 in 2012. Some of the major employers in South Burlington are the Vermont National Guard, GE Healthcare, Ben & Jerry's, Fairpoint Communications, Lane Press, and Halyard Brewing Company. South Burlington is home to Commuter, a regional airline, and is headquartered in the city by the airport. Magic Hat Brewing Company, one of the nation's larger craft breweries, is headquartered here as well. Other important economic forces in South Burlington include the University Mall, Vermont's largest mall, four grocery stores centrally located in City Center, and the development plan for City Center. 70.9% of people 16 and older in South Burlington are in the labor force. By sector, the labor force in South Burlington is concentrated in a few main sectors. The median household income was $67,396 in 2014, and 25.2% of families have total annual income between $100,000-$150,000. The unemployment rate in 2014 was 4.7%. The city government is a council-manager form of government. Budgets must be approved by voters. The city budget for 2016 was $21,153,145. Elementary schools, middle schools, high schools. Burlington International Airport provides the area with commercial service to major regional hubs and international airports. Despite its name, it is located in South Burlington, although the land it is located on is owned and operated by the neighboring city of Burlington, Vermont's most populous municipality. It originally did not offer scheduled commercial flights to destinations outside the United States, although it now has a customs port of entry. The name dates to a time when it offered flights to Montreal. From 2011 to 2018, there were seasonal flights to Billy Bishop Airport in Toronto. Bus service is provided by Green Mountain Transit. The airport is the base of the Vermont Air National Guard and an Army Aviation Support Facility of the Vermont Army National Guard. The airport is the muster point for the air wing of the Vermont State Guard. Interstate 89, Vermont's longest interstate highway, has two interchanges serving the city. Exit 13 merges with I-189, which ends on Shelburne Road. The second interchange, Exit 14, is the state of Vermont's largest highway exit and merges onto U.S. Route 2. Exit 14E merges onto Williston Road and Dorset Street in South Burlington. Exit 14 Watts is the main exit into Burlington and becomes Main Street in the Burlington city limits by the University of Vermont. Interstate 189 goes east-west, connecting two of the city's main commercial roads, Shelburne Road and Dorset Street. VT 116 runs north-south into South Burlington, and ends with a junction at U.S. Route 2.